Welcome back viewers to another episode of This Is Persia. We are at war with Venice again for the Greek land that Venice holds, that they basically stole from the Ottomans and the Byzantines. So pretty much right now, we are just looking for the Venetian army, which is somewhere around here, which we're gonna go and beat up. So I guess let's just... Well, okay, before we unpause, let's go and improve relations with Spain. Because we do still have a mission to improve relations with them. They are hostile towards us. We don't want to be enemies, Spain. We should be friends. Great. That's going to help with a lot of things. Most of the course being done soon. That is a beautiful thing. You two are doing what exactly? Gain more cores. Okay, I believe we're going to go hunt down the Venetian army. There they are. So hopefully... Yes, come to Crimea. I'm baiting you. No, you're not going to come to Crimea? I guess what I should have done was actually came around this way so they will get stuck on the fort. Okay, let's check. Is anything happening here? Not really. That army should be self-sufficient. We need a leader here. We'll steal this leader for now. Good one, yeah, okay. Oh man, what is this ridiculous? They're gonna chase me. This is gonna go around in circles, aren't they? Come on. Hopefully, what he does is goes here. Going to Azov, going to Zabra? Going to Circassia, aren't you? Why are you in Circassia? I do not understand. You make zero sense. I have 20k troops here. Doing not much. I guess we'll start sieging down Zeta. Take Defender of Faith again. Whatever. Come on. Okay, you're going down here. Okay, good. We're going trapped. 18th, we get down to 8. Ooh, they might get away. Okay, we'll just do this. They better not get away. They have no leader too, which is kind of crazy. Okay, they did get away. Of course they did. 27th. You're 26th. Excellent. Come on. Let's kill them. Damn Venetians. Sneaky bastards. Double check. Anything needs attention being paid to? Not really. Let's kill them. 5 versus 0. And a 10 versus a 1. Oh yes. Kill those Venetians. Murder them all. 10. Wow. What the hell? These Venetians aren't having a good day. And to be fair, they have no general. Which is their own fault. Unfortunately, we didn't stack wipe them, but we are going to over here in the mountains. Unfortunately, this mountains, so unless we instantly overrun them, which we might not, we're gonna have to fight them there. But that's okay. Overrun? Please? Yes, excellent. Bye bye, Venice. And now we should have a ticking war score as of next month. Okay, this army can go back around here. Oh, okay. That's funny. Apparently. Okay, never mind. Brigands strike at pilgrims. Game party, lose party. Well, I've already expressed the impossibility of having 100% piety, so by all means, I shall have a protection. I mean, there's no cost to it, so why not, right? Okay, let's see if we can siege this down now. Is there a problem doing like this? Not really. Say road crossing, yes there is, but they have no leader, we have one maneuver. We'll be defenders in the mountains. Should be fine. We don't need this many troops here, just bleeding manpower for no reason. Let's take you guys. That's 10, is that enough? Yes it is, okay, stand here. There's another Venetian army here. Glorious armies in Zeta. Improved relations with Spain, 86. Is there anything I can do to bring it up to 100? Because I would like to free monarch points. Also, this army of Venice's is probably going to head this way again, so you stay here. Stay there. I won't chase him down from this side. Savoy has declared reconquest on Genoa. Well, that's interesting. Savoy owns these two cores previously, which Genoa took from them at some point. Well, Genoa, have fun. You're still allied to the Papal State. Who do they bring in? just themselves? Do they have no allies? Oh, they have allies. They might call them in. Maybe. Siege all the stuff down. Their 14k stack is probably not going to fight me anyway, so let's take away all the cav. That's 3k. Is that enough? That's enough. Okay, the rest of you hang out here. This army can continue to go back to Crimea, but I suspect they'll try to attack me from again. It's really weird they keep trying to do that. We can possibly combine these two armies together. I do need another leader. Can we get another leader yet? Not till August, which is in 2 months' time. I have a lone cavalry here, that's bad. Army is way to glory. Game 5 prestige. Okay. I'll take it. I'm not going to say no to free prestige. Interesting, you're heading down this way. Very interesting. I don't like this, I think. Hopefully I can catch him in Terra Nova. Hopefully. Also, I need a leader. Come on. Okay, they're heading down to there. Towards Bessarabia. That's fine. Go here. It's July. Next month is August. Which means we can... Okay. Siege of Epirus is done. That's good. We won't be able to get a Corfu. But we can get to Archaea. So, let's do that. I'm going to steal this leader away from you. We don't need a leader to overrun. And we can have the leader come here. Okay, going down to Burgers. Interesting. Tribes modifier has expired, race host, which means both of them probably has expired. Unfortunately, we can't use them because it's at 49.96, which is kind of bullshit, but whatever. Let's support the tribes, slightly costly, but it will let us contribute warriors and race host. Race host, contribute warriors. Great Horde Rebels. They lay claim to the Great Horde Throne. Well, that's a pain in the ass. Okay, Great Horde. I mean, it's not really a problem. Wow. It's actually a good thing if he takes the throne of the Great Horde. We are still integrating them, but it's going to take a while. Your current leader is a 4-5... Wow! Why can't I have your kind of leaders? Why do you have a 4-3-3? You have a 4-5-5 and you have a pretender? That is 4-5-6? Can I have that guy as my leader, please? He is a pretty good leader, but if I let him take over, the problem is... I can't really let him take over, can I? Okay, go kill him. And this is actually a pretty terrible leader. 2-3-2 is the worst leader we've had so far. Because the problem is, he'll have to take over a lot of country, which means he's going to lose a lot of money while doing so. And it's actually nowhere near the capital anyway, so whatever. I'll go kill that stack for you. As for this, there is 10k coming from the north. Should be no problem. You can go up here. You're going to Burgers. Hopefully we can catch them in Burgers. Nope, they're coming towards me now. Excellent. And now they've given up. They're going to die. Simple as that. And then we can go hunt down those stuff. Awesome. This is the one stack over here. Not that. I'm going to go back to improving with... No, there's no point improving with you anymore. I need to try to get you to like me to 100. I can send you a gift. How much will it cost me? A lot. So let's not do that. I can't really do anything to try to get to 100, can I? I mean, if I was a Christian, I could royal marriage them and then break it afterwards. Well, except you can't, because you need full diplomacy to do that. They don't want to be an ally, because I'm in a war, so... Yeah, that's unfortunate. I'm going to cancel this. I can't do it. Too hard. Engage the enemy. Yep. They only have a one-star general, so it's pretty poor showing, really. They shouldn't show a one-star general. That's a stack wipe. Beautiful. Let's have you two go up north over here. And you can finish taking over the rest of the Greek Isle. Unfortunately, because of these ships, I'm never going to be able to cross this strait here, which is unfortunate. Oh well. I do need to see some of the Venetian fort as well. Okay, good and good. Everything is fine. Caracuse occupied this. Great. Let's make sure we're looting everything as well. if you can go here. There is an army here. Where are they headed? Back. Okay, we are going to have to go towards Istria and siege it down. We're never going to be able to siege on Venetia itself, but that's okay. Let's have a look at what kind of peace we can get from this anyway. So if we were to peace out Venice, I want Epirus. I want... Can I take this? I'm not allowed to take this. I want these two. I want Kosovo for the gold mine. I want these two. And Zeta. That's 50 aggressive expansion. It's actually not that much, all things considered. Why can't I take Athens? Okay, I actually do want Athens. Let's not take all of this. I want Kosovo. Why can't I take Athens? Oh, because Ruska currently has a core on it. Speaking of, currently owns it. Speaking of which, I need to give this away as well. It's not a force we've captured yet. Just gonna finish you guys off. Okay. Moria is now ours. Great. I do need to take over Naxos and Epirus at some point. I mean, with all this land taken away, hopefully the vassals will try to make a... Like, you know, civil war again. Not civil war, liberation war. Try to break free again. That'd be good for us. You're going north, which is annoying. I don't think I can catch them, but I'll try. Do you have any maneuver at all? You have 3 maneuver. It's not bad. You might be able to catch them. They have 2 maneuver. You're going to Morava. We should be gaining on them slowly, but it's not much. Let's see, where are they going now? Okay, we caught them in Morava. Excellent. Or will we? 16th, we'll get down to 15th. Excellent, we caught them. Excellent. We still have a lot of war score we can get from this. We can gain 22.6 more war score. Oh, another army comes out of nowhere. Verdun's army. You're going to Ratibor. Let's get killed on Ratibor. Great war occupied Ukik. Excellent. Come back over here. There's actually much less rebels than I was expecting. I was expecting much more rebels than this. It's weird. All of you, group up over here in Macedonia. Engage enemy on Verdun. And we could actually try and peace out some of these low guys. Oh wow, now there's 160k, what do you call it, Dutch, Flemish, basically Netherlands rebels. That is insane. Sucks to be you, Austria. Okay. Ooh, Austria actually lost Trent to Venice during the last war. Ouch. Oh well. That's actually fine by me, really, because I want all of this land, and if Austria owns it, I can't own it. Okay, so I guess we can go siege on some of these. Is that a level 1 fort? Level 3? What else is here? Okay, why is it not telling me the fort value? Here, level 3, level 1, level 3. Okay, we can go siege down Verdun's fort. Actually, no, let's just do a smart thing and try and finish the war as soon as possible. So we need to siege on some Venetian fort. I'm pretty sure Venice won't peace out unless I siege on some of his forts, right? Look at this. No, he's actually happy to let me take that. Without sieging a single fort of his. Still, if we can siege on some of his forts, it will increase war construction faster. It'll make this war slightly shorter. You guys. We can't get there, we can't get there. What can we siege down? We can try siege down that. Let's do that. Mercuria, accept a peace with Kaffa. Okay. You serve as free diplomat. Let's try and make sure these two allies of ours don't hate us. Let's improve Hungary. Speed game up a little again. Kaffa, accept a peace with Fudge. There's anything around here that I need to pay attention to? Doesn't look like it. Improvement, production technology. Pay inflation? Do we want to pay inflation? No, probably not, to be honest. Let's use caution. I need the admin points, but at the same time, I can't afford to get very high inflation, and we already have inflation problems as it is. Okay, cool. And we've gained another core province down in India, which, again, where the hell are the rebellions? I'm really surprised. What's going on here? In the early game, we were suffering from so much rebellions, but now it's like all the rebels are pacifists or something. They just don't want to rebel anymore. It's weird. Let's take some of these horses off. Is that enough to siege this? Yeah, plenty. It's only level 2 fort. only a level 2 core. Got to sit by in Crane. Fort under siege. Great. There's a 4k army over there. Oh, that's nice. Our air is careful. Aggressive expansion, less. Minus 10%. Let's have you go over here. Oh, you're attacking me. You're brave. Let's have all of you leave. You come here. So now I have a leader for the fight. I don't know why you're attacking me. I'm sure it's forest, which is not advantageous for me, but it's still expensive terrain for me, so it's still bad for you. I'm not sure why you did that. That was weird. Ooh, is Archer doing anything? Nope. Yeah. Okay, this siege is over. Excellent. Do I think they have any more armies? I don't know. Let's check. They still have 40,000 infantry spread out amongst all their little vassals and other little trade partners. We're still not going to be able to get a nexus. We're going to need all of this. Because all of this is Greek. That's really unfortunate. Let's send you up here. And we can start sieging down, like, Treviso? Yeah, Treviso. Why can't I get there? Do I not have military access through you? No, I don't. That's interesting. Maybe that's why most of Venice's army isn't here. Still, that's weird. Siege that down. Zeta is over. Excellent. Okay, Venice. I'll check it later. It's fine. Is there anything here we need to loot? Yep, there's plenty we can loot here. Let's loot all this. We have 20k over here. I need to get you back here. Out of multi-tech. Okay, turn you. Gain trade protection against Ethiopia. Okay. Going to ask for military access through Austria. Awesome. And now go kill Aquileia. Which, by the way, Venice, I'm pretty sure Venice starts with Aquileia, so how the hell did that become a subject of Venice? Also, Venice, what is your diplo 8? That is awesome. Oh, Venice, you've really messed up this game. Oh, you're trying to attack me in the mountains. I'm not sure if that's wise, just saying. It appears our army is under attack. Yes, I'm surprised too. There's an army there. Okay, we're not sieging this down. There's a 17k stack right here. We have to go deal with that right now. That's only level 1 fort, so that's easy to deal with. Savoy has up to peace. Okay. That's a pretty big army, actually. We have a 10k over here, we have 5k over here. I think they're actually coming for me. Go stand in Bidin. So, they smell blood. They think my army is smaller than theirs, which they're not wrong. My army is smaller than theirs right now, in this specific instance. You will go hunt down that 4 stack, and you will... Just both of you go this way, it'll be fine. Where are you going? Where's my 5k stack? Very successful, excellent. They're going to here, aren't they? Okay, we have a general here. They're going to turn over. We can catch them in Otin. What is this? Otinia. They have a general, 222. We have 441. You see a river between here and here. It's hard to tell because of the borders. River runs here between Vindin and Otinia. There's a river between here and Vindin. Okay, we're gonna fight through a river no matter what, so let's just fight them here. It's fine. And I guess I'll have you head down, I'll have you head up. When we engage the enemy, I should be watching this. Wow, they're getting utterly wrecked. No stack wipe, but look at that, it's like 2,000 to kill almost 10,000, like just like 9,000. Okay, where are you retreating to? I'm gonna follow you. Also, you don't have to be here anymore. Go north. Cut them off. Where could you possibly retreat to? I think the only place you can retreat is all the way back. Okay, now you're heading that way. You know you're trapped. Saxony is declared war on Hesse. Hey, what do you think you're doing, Venice? That's what you can call not particularly wise. Okay, sure. Awesome, I guess. Thanks. You head down here. You're heading down to here. And you... We're basically trapping them. You have nowhere to run soon. Okay. Trapping this tiny 4K army. They're dead. You dead. You very dead. Goodbye. Engage the enemy in glorious combat. Ooh. Oh. What are you doing here? God damn it. Why? When did I send this army down here? I don't remember doing that. I swear this army was up here the whole time. Oh, that's annoying. That's my only 4D area. Okay, if I were to ask you for peace, you accept that. Okay, so I want Athens. I want Epirus. You won't accept that. Okay, that's unacceptable. So give this back to see a Ruska to pay for. Why Ruska? I don't know. Because I don't really care about Ruska that much. Okay, we'll have a siege on our own fort. Great! Okay, this needs a leader. You don't need a leader. This is so weird, fighting a trade league. Honestly, trade leagues don't seem to impress me very much. Honestly, they just seem weak. Yeah, that's annoying. Maybe I should just keep that fort on. Then again, I can turn this fort off as well. Which I'm going to. Crimea's over, yes I know. God damn you, stupid. And yep, now I have Kaffa, which means I'm not going to be able to cross the strait. God damn it. Get your asses over there, hurry up. Okay, we're sitting on Istria. Where is that? Okay, there's a 12k over there. You go up north. Do I have any other armies I need to look for? 1, 2, 3. Okay, no, they can siege, it's fine. They've occupied Yershko, of course they have. And now they're gonna run away before I even get there. Because they magically know I'm coming for them. Even though they shouldn't. They have no way of knowing that I'm coming for them. And yep, they're blocking the strait. Because of course they are. Right. Why are you going to Tyrol? Austria accepted. Okay. Ceta? Huh. Okay. Wait, I'm paying for that. How many forts am I paying for here? I'm paying for Dalmatia. No. See, Ruska's paying for that. I'm paying for Epirus. No, I'm not. I think that's the only one I'm paying for right now. I am losing a lot of money. Memmingen wants military access. Sure. I see nothing wrong with that. Let's go siege on Treviso. Siege of Istria is over. Istria, let's give that to Siruska. Just how is the Siruska's economy doing? That's actually not bad. Only losing 1.54 ducats a month. I expected worse, to be honest. Over here. Yep, they're running away like low derps. Freaking. Okay, you're gonna block my way, aren't you? Treviso's under siege. Are you gonna block my way or not? You're not gonna block my way. Oh, you failed. Well, you suck too. I don't get why I had my this army down there. That makes no sense to me. I know I had kept this army up here, so something must have gone against plan, I guess. Wow, who's Bohemia fighting? Hesse. Okay, Hesse is at war of Saxony, Bohemia, Munster. Hesse, Austria, Ravensburg, and Mainz. What the heck is happening here? Saxony attacked Hesse in the Saxon conquest of Hessen. Okay, have fun. Don't hurt yourself. There's an army over there. Okay, I don't know where the Venetian army's gone. Unfortunately, I don't have vision on Bohemia. So, a tiny little army over there. That's relevant. Okay, took back Kaffa. That's good. We made money that month. That's funny. I wonder what that Verdun army's gonna do. Oh, I have an IK here. Go, hunt that down. You, there's a Venetian army somewhere around here. You need to go find them. Oh, you really want to do this fight, do you, Oldenburg? Oh, bring it on. You're locked. I'm joining. I suspect it's probably in Poland right now. Okay, they're coming for me here. They're gonna get to my forts. I have to turn these forts on, I think. Let's see. If they get close towards the end of the month, I'll have to turn them on. My capital's right here as well, which is kind of crazy. Okay, I think I'll turn this fort on at least. Oh, great. Oh. Hmm. Well played, Venice. Well played. Let's see what I can get away with. I need this army to get over here. This army needs to get over there. So I think the conclusion of fighting little guys is they are more annoying than anything else. They're not actually powerful by any stretch of the imagination. Yes, fight my 9k. Yes, that's smart, Mecklenburg. That's very smart of you. I need a leader here. I'm gonna borrow the leader. Whoa, whoa, where do you think you're going? Come back here. As for this 8k, it's not gonna be able to stand up to 17k, it's too much. But I can stand up to a 1k. This 15k needs to get the assets down here. This 9k needs to get over here. It's gonna run out of places to run. Sweden accepted hire from Russia. Kaska to kill one Oirat. Oirat's pretty big, Kaska. Are you sure you can handle him? I'm sure they'll be fine. Not my problem anyway. 66% war score now. They are heading to Majar, which means me going after this one stack is actually dangerous. So in that case, I need to go around. And until this 15 stack gets over here. Okay. This army needs to keep chasing. I screw up the chase here, to be honest. Shooter Crimea is over. Excellent. We can cross the straits again. These two will be Omega taken back by the fort, which means this is now a decent sized army, which needs to go this way to stop them from looping all the way around and annoying the crap out of me. But this army needs to come around this way. This 9k. I completely lost track where that one stack went. Great. These Zealots probably will never take it back this fort, to be honest, because they'll probably suffer one disease outbreak and that'll be that. We are 68%. Okay, let's do this again. I want Epirus. Will you accept? You will not accept this. I can't take this without taking a fort, right? Oh, I can. Can I take Naxos without taking a fort? I can. Well, that's funny. What if I say I don't want Kosovo anymore? How much aggressive expansion is this? Very localized. It's only against Venice, really. Okay, I actually like this deal. I can take these islands away without having to fight them or siege them down. That's excellent. And then the next... And then I think that's all the Greek lands. Ideally, I can take Kosovo as well, but that's not important. It's possible I also need to take Crete at some point and Rhodes. I'm not sure if the achievement needs that or not. I have to check. In fact, let's check now. Achievement. Baba Black Sheep. Yep. That's what I'm looking for. This is Persia. Form Persia and own Egypt, Anatolia, and Greece as core provinces. Does that mean region? Egypt. That's part of Anatolia. So I do have to take over all of these islands. Oh, that's going to be fun. As for Greece... Greece is... well, let's have a look. Greece. Yeah, so Greece is only, like, south of the Balkans. This isn't much. Like, Epirus... okay, Corfu is not even part of Greece. That's part of the Balkans? Wait, what? This is northern Greece. What the hell is Greece? That's confusing. What constitutes Greece here? I guess I'll have to Google it. I mean, for safety's sake, I'll probably take over all the Balkans, but... I'm confused. Does it mean the Greek people? Either way, I think I need to take over Crete and Rhodes and Cyprus at some point. As for Egypt, I really own all the Egyptian lands over there. And I do need to go further south into Africa. Which is fine, because I was really planning on taking Ethiopia at some point anyway. Okay, let's transfer these two back to my poor subjects, dear Ruska. I feel for Ruska. They're paying for all these forts, and a lot of complaining. Well, maybe they are. I'm just not listening. Okay, over here. What's this? Doskadir. Who are you? I mean, like, who are you? Dokadir. Oh, Dokadir, of course. Okay, no. So, forgot who you are for a second, dear. Oh no, don't tell me you're gonna do this. Please don't do this. God damn it. I hate these random ones that could get through the mountains. So bullshit. Okay, I lost this army here, so go over back over here. Oh wow, look, it's another stack. So now we're up to what? 160, 184 rebels over in Netherlands. That is just silly. Okay, so we do want like 100% peace if we can. Oh no, that's bad. That's really bad. That's mountains as well. Nope, we're not fighting the mountains. Oh, this is so frustrating. I hate the Caucasus. Mostly because I have zero forts here. All I need is one fort here and one fort here, and that's all my problems solved. Oh shit. I mean, I'll get there first, so I'll be defending in the mountains. I need a leader. I need a good leader. You. No leader. You. Leader. Boy. That is bad. Might lose this. Oh wow, and now you roll good. The one time you might win, you roll good. I mean, I guess that's fair enough, right? Give us the Ruska. Siraska. I can't give this to Siraska. You guys, go over here, go take over Trent. You take over Brasilia? Brasica? Brasilia. Something like that. Okay, we're gonna win this. But still, you may have painful for me. That one stack is now run off. You guys are going to just go over one tile and die. Thank you. This 15k stack, you can go and murder that. Are they separatists or what? What are they? Ashrakani separatists. Yeah, we have to go murder that. I'll be attacking into the mountains here, so that's just going to be painful. But they're going to have very low morale. Unfortunately, they did get one morale tick. Game? The hell? Wow, how long does it take to get here? Did that seriously take a whole month to get from Tabriz? That was weird. I don't know what just happened. That was weird. Nude alone. Shit. This war is not good for our economy. That's for sure. Oh wow, it's still alive. Of course they are. Just to piss me off, right? Oh shit, I'm not leader. Because they moved. Great. Oh, Venice. You're still gonna pay for this. Also, where's our one stack gone? Like, seriously, where's our one stack gone? It's over here now. Okay, we've gained cause of battle against a great horde. I'm sorry? What? But they are my vassal. What are you going on about? This game's crazy. Okay, this makes no sense. Something really weird's going on here. I don't understand. 17th of November. Something really strange going on. Can we buy official submission stack? Please. Thank you. Thank you. Get your asses back over here. In fact, you get your ass back over here. You're supposed to be defending the Crimea. What are you doing? Going to Biga. Okay. Going to Adern. There's an army over there. You. 11 up. 11k, get your ass over here. You guys, get over here. Okay, what's going on? What? You're still alive? Are you kidding me? How are you still alive? This war is just frustrating. And these sieges will literally take forever, simply because they're all coastal forts. I mean, even this level 1 for taking forever. Unhappiness amongst the artisans. Lose money or lose stability. Are you serious? Okay, I'm gonna have to turn this forward on. You guys, what are you doing? No. Stop standing by doing nothing. Why are you standing by doing nothing? Speed the game. Okay. Sorry, this war is kind of frustrating. I don't know, these wars against low guys is just annoying. Partially because they're so far away. I think the biggest problem fighting Venice is that one, they have too many low friends, and two, they're so scattered. Like, if I fought Hungary, at least I know where I'm fighting. I'm fighting the Mamluks, I know where I'm fighting. This is just ridiculous. But anyway, we have too many military points. We can take an idea. We can take tech. We are 5 years ahead of time, so no, we're not taking tech. Okay, let's see where I can develop cheaply. Sort by cheapest to develop, and look for places with zero, or really close to zero, autonomy. Such as, most of these places are terrible. 50% here, but that's not great. Basra. There. Just develop it twice, whatever. Where'd that one stack go? I don't even know. Honestly, right now I'm actually really confused at what the hell's going on. Oh, and this army just grew again, didn't it? Yeah. Okay. I guess it really does not help to have zero forts and where it matters. What do you mean can't go here? Is that the army down here? No, it's not. This is the army that's supposed to be in Crimea. Oh, Venice, why does everyone do this? They're going... It doesn't make any sense for them to go to frickin' India. It's just stupid. Okay, which siege finished? Seriously, which siege? This one. Transfer, see Araska. Kill the stupid one stack? What, I mean, what the hell is one stack doing there? Gauge the enemy, whatever. Squish. That fortunately over. I can't see from Milan. Okay, military leader left us. Great. Let's go buy a couple military leaders. Well, what the hell is... No. No. That's better. Seriously. I'm gonna... Okay, where's my military leaders? You suck. You suck. Yeah, 232, yeah. It's not terrible, it's just not great. This is a 225. 225 is a 1 star, huh? 1 star, great. Okay. Kill him skill. I don't even care. This is too ridiculous. This war is too ridiculous. And where the hell... Okay, this army. Still heading down this way. Engage the enemy and scope. I'm guessing how to pronounce it. They're gonna all engage, which means I might actually lose the shit. Let's cut it over. I should have cared. Just such a hassle having to care right now. Well, I'm really frustrated with this war. That's how Venice wins wars. Not by actually winning, but frustrating their opponents. We're sieging down Milan. Yay. Wait, what? Yes, we're sieging down Milan. Okay, will you... I mean, this is getting to a point where you should be willing to piece me out now. Right? Look. Venice. Good, you're willing to give me all of this. Thank you, and your money. Okay, wow, you are poor. Okay, you won't give me any money. Fine, just give me all this land. I'll take the land. Who do I need to worry about? The Knights, Bosnia. Yeah, it's fine. Third, Karakun Jihad against Venice. Okay, what do I need to do now? Corfu separatists. Okay, things that needs to happen right now. First, Kosovo. Okay, first we need to burn everything down. Except I don't really want to burn down Kosovo, because Kosovo is a gold mine. So I'm going to keep Kosovo as it is and try and make money off it. As for the rest, Epirus, burn. Corfu, can't burn. Okay, get over here. Get over here. Get over here. Get over here. And you can stop chasing the stupid Venetian army around. Get over here. Okay, what do we want our next war to be? Ethiopia? India? How is our aggressive expansion taking down India? I think we might have to just give it a rest. Negative 51. Actually, it's taking on pretty quickly. Negative 39. We can probably declare war here soon. And we can actually definitely declare war up here so we can get more control of Indus, which is kind of important. We need control of Indus so we stop bleeding so much into Smarkand. Okay, so... Okay, also as well, trade. So I think probably India. Go for India. I think I'll avoid taking out southern India and focus on northern India. And I'll probably attack Multan as well, which is going to be annoying. In fact, I think how I might do it is attack Khorsan, not co-belligerent Multan, and force Multan in a separate piece to break all of this. In the meantime, I can take all of this land here, which gives me full control of the Hormuz node, which would be kind of nice. And anything else I care about? I guess more control of the Persian node, which we already have a substantial amount in, but it'll be nice to have. To attack Khorsan, and then basically force Multan to break all these alliances. That said, what ally to exactly? Jhumpur, doesn't matter. Chagatai, doesn't matter. Khandesh. Who's Khandesh? Doesn't matter. So, actually, we can just directly attack. I mean, how strong is Jhumpur? I don't think Jhumpur is that strong, to be honest. So we can probably just attack Mulan straight up, because what I really want is a path up to Smarkand, which is really far away. I guess that's a good reason not to attack Multan. I'll attack Khorsan first, take all this land around here, and it gets me practically next to Smarkand. And that'll be the plan. Yes, attack Khorsan, take all of Khorsan. Khorsan will only take 170, because I can't take all of Khorsan, but I'll take most of Khorsan. And after that, I will attack Multan once the truce with Multan is over. Yes, that'll be the plan. And then after that war, I think we'll go attack Kathiwa, and then followed by possibly more wars down here. I think because of religion reasons, in fact, these are all different religions, so because of religious reasons, no one here will care at all about what I'm doing up there. And then when I attack Kathiwa, they're not going to care. They literally have zero aggressive expansion. Balochistan, I can attack them. Meanwhile, I can't even attack them. I can take a lot of this land, and then I can try to work my way towards the Doab node as well, which will give me another merchant. And at some point, I need to try to attack Bamanas again, so I can get adjacency to Bengal and attack Bengal. So then we can get another merchant here. And after that, I'm talking about very far ahead now. We can go down here and possibly attack Siam or Malacca. Malacca is actually feasible. I'm not going to go to Molucca, because then I actually need ships, and that would be lame. I don't want to build ships. So I think a feasible future here over the next 50 years, yes, 50 years, 20 to 50 years, is snake our way down here. And possibly we can even get to Asia at some point. But that's going very far here. I don't know if we'll keep playing the campaign to that long, but that's basically a rough plan. This army, why are you going up? Oh, that's right, you were the Crimean defenders. Venice, no longer a bad rival. We have 100% power projection because we took a lot of land from Venice. Holy war against Siraska. Trouble conquered against Siraska. Great, we're totally going to conquer our own vassal. Oh, I need to call. Burn! 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 And we can't burn that yet. Can't burn that. Anything here we can burn? Nope. Not burning that, just cause. Okay, nothing here we can burn. Okay, let's double check our achievement. Do we own all the Greek cores? Do we own all Greek land, or do I have to call them as well? I mean, I will be calling them, but I want to check if I have all the Greek stuff. Where the hell is it? Nope. Dar al-Islam? Yeah, I could try doing that. Guarantee of peace, Mare Nostrum. We'd have to do something at some point. Where is it? Am I blind? Must be blind. What? What's going on here? Rags and riches. This is Persia. Here we go. So, all provinces in the Anatolia region, not owned by me. All provinces in the... Oh, this is actually much more specific. Moria, northern Greece, is to say it's owned, and is a Persian core. So I have to make it a Persian core before it counts as any of them. Western Aegean, Egypt. Okay, so at least that gives me a much better picture of what I need. So if we look at areas, this is Albania, so that's not what I need. I need northern Greece. This is Moria. This is Western Aegean. Okay, so let's look at those three. Western Aegean, Macedonia, and Moria. Okay, so I think once we core this, we've got it. So all we needed was this. 1, 2, 3, 4, right? So let's check again. Macedonia, Northern Greece, Moria, and Western Aegean. Okay, Moria, Northern Greece, Macedonia, Western Aegean. Yep, and we need all of Egyptian area and all of Moria area. No, all of Anatolian area, which unfortunately includes this and this and this. So we definitely need a navy. Still, I mean, at least the Greek part is basically done. But it is done, just need to kill off these stupid rebels. Where are my armies? You, go here. Go here. There's lots of forts here. I don't want this many forts. I'll keep this fort, sure. I will keep the fort at Adern. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yep, and I don't need any of these forts down here. So I'm going to remove this fort. And basically, here's how I see it. Any invaders will have to come through on the north. Which means they'll be stopped by Lezzy, if I can show you. Stopped by Lezzy. Scope will be forced to go to Lezzy. If you go to Macedonia, it'll be forced to go to Adern. Go to Burgas, forced to go to Adern. I don't think they can even get to Constantinople until they take down Adern. Because basically these two will block the entire path northwards. And until they take out Adern, they won't be able to get to Constantinople either. So that's basically a plan. Okay, so let's kill these rebels. You go there, you go here. Let's give you a general. You guys are coming home. You are coming here. We need to start some cores, so Epirus. In fact, which ones do we need to start? We need to start Athens, I'll reburn it down, start the Morian cause. We'll need to kill the rebels and Naxos before we can burn it down and start things there. I've restarted this one. Okay, can I take tech? Yes, I can. I am slowly catching up. Cool, and we have power projection, that's excellent. We have diplomat insult from Dokadir. We'll finish off Dokadir soon. Don't need to. No rush. And Zeta is still having fun with Xenox. France has announced me as a rival. Yeah, okay. They have 50% bigger army than us. That's always promising, you know? It's always good when your rival has a bigger army than you. Lack of recruits. Lose party, gain manpower. Hell yes. We can attack France. No thanks. So our rivals is Poland, Russia, and France. Right, and our only allies is... Oh, wow, Austria. What the hell? You're getting beat up by Bohemia, of all things. Oh, man, Austria is so weak in this game. I might actually diss Austria for a different ally at some point, because Austria is so insanely weak. I guess it doesn't happen to being distracted by this. In fact, one of the rebels really forced demands. That's just crazy. Well, I think I'll probably leave things here, so I hope you enjoyed this episode. I'll see you next time for more of This Is Persia. Until then, see you later.